What's new in F-sharp? F-sharp is succinct, robust, and performant, and all those things take a step forward in F-sharp 6. F-sharp 6 is easier to learn and to use as we move it forward to being simpler in all scenarios, making it easier to use in pragmatic situations. Now, the big feature you want to look for is the new approach to async, which uses a task which is both more performant and easier to use. And for most of you, just change the word async to the word task and you're good to go. In other places, F-sharp is faster, including lambdas, which you see all over the place, and they're significantly faster. Collections are 4 times faster with 5 new operations, and Visual Studio is faster with a multi-threaded compiler. Moving on to the language, now have you have to put a period between the indexer and the actual array or list name? Well, you can forget that starting in F-sharp 6 and just put the name of the array followed by an open square bracket. Other features from the community include better approaches to indentation and pattern matching. So all in all, this is a fantastic release of F-sharp. Check out F-sharp 6.